Well, all the stories now. But on to number four, the lunar orbit. Oh, I don't know what the fuck that says. I assume it says something. But they're adjusting our favorite reporter. Sounds like me after I run laps. Oh, it's young him back in the day. Because that is definitely a Yakuza office. Oh, I see where he got it from now. You motherfucker. Looks like a snake. Why? What? That was the most bizarre order I've ever heard in my life. Holy motherfucker, what is happening? He automatically thought he was chewing his ass out. Thank you. Oh. I thought this was a sledgehammer for a moment. Interesting. Oh, that's not good. Okiai Gumi Office. There you go. I don't like this. That is bullshit. Ah, shit, bro. Way? What the hell is that, man? This is some sketchy shit. It's just annoying when they basically give it to you. This is not going to go well. Oh shit. Where the hell are those other guys? Really? They screwed us over in a sting operation? Well, some of it's a purse. He exhausted himself. What the hell? Who the hell's the one sitting on the floor? Oh my God. Fucking kill him. Oh, wrong choice. That was a long opening. Oh my God, trying to drive on the right side would drive me insane. Here we go against all my baser instincts. Yeah, I can't really figure out how that would help anyone. Yeah, that doesn't make much sense to me. Well, they do say drugs are probably the fastest and easiest way. Why does that sound familiar? So he just barely avoided getting killed that time. Oh, that's why it sounds familiar. Say, I seem to be losing an awful lot of blood, I would think. Oh, you have a leak. And now he has a leak out of his skull. Uh-oh. That's his boat. I wonder if this is a point in Tokyo's, or what's his name? Well, the point in his story where they catch up with him on his boat. They never did show who the delivery men were. It's a turtle. You can try. Sorry, don't fuck with Red. What? Son of a bitch. Oh, it is that part of Tokyo's story. That was a weird way to put it. I wonder if he was ordered to do this, or if he's doing it on his own to get info on the syndicate. They never did say what he was supposed to do. Oh my God. Interesting. Alright, so I got one. Not sure what the other one is. He is pissed. Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. With extreme prejudice. God damn, dude. This is gonna burn the whole place down. Uh-oh. Six English characters. Uh-oh, jamming device. That's gonna suck for us. Which means we're all going in blind. Kangaroos ain't white, so, which is good, because I'd probably have to guess a little. Where the shit? There we go. That was a long ass corridor. That does suck. Someone else will buy it up though. This is accurate. That's the end. Son of a bitch. Oh my God. That is a very secure restaurant. Astronomy, I should know this. Oh, that's right. It's the opposite of a full moon. Never did understand why they called it this, but. Well, I guess I understand. I just don't like it too much. But whatever. Let's conservate. Oh, for a second I was like, son of a bitch, who tripped the alarm? Oh crap, it was a trap. I would bail. That sucks. Uh-oh. Well, it makes sense. Ooh, bummer. Damn. This is going to cause an issue. Might be something a little wrong with Osato. Oh shit. Okay, that's bizarre. And a very, very poor sign. Catman on the Moon. Oh, one more chapter. This is probably the only storyline that actually has a coherent, well, story. And probably one of the only ones I can fucking follow. Well, ta-ta.